Apostle Sonicky arrives without warning at the Central Army's main camp in Crimea. With a strength born of conviction, she exposes the senator's vile plot to undermine and usurp her. Valtome counterattacks with a claim crafted by the Senate that the Apostle is a fraud who, along with her Prime Minister, Seferi, is attempting to deceive all of Benyan and lead them away from the goddess's graces. To the citizens of Benyan, the senators are chosen by the goddess and are worthy of the same respect given to the Apostle. As for the Apostle, her image is tarnished when the Senate imprisons Prime Minister Seferi in her name. An ever-growing number of Benyan's citizens are willing to believe the senator's claim that the Apostle is an agent of evil trying to deceive them. So it is that the Central Army is divided. One camp believes in the Apostle, and the other supports the Senate. This new turmoil fans the flames of chaos into a mighty conflagration burning across Tellius.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.